sin. So I'm begging you to forgive us of every sin, word, thought, or deed that we have committed in this body. We know that every day, God, that you are a spirit, and they that worship you must worship you in spirit. So we pray, oh God, that we remove everything that was a problem, everything that was bothering us on our way here, everything that we had that was troubling us on our way here. We ask that you please remove that, empty us out, and you fill us up today. Concerned about, because I know every good and perfect gift comes from you. And if that's what we want in our lives, oh God, we got to just do what we can to please you. It's not man, Father. I don't care how dressed we are, what car we drive, what money we make. I know one thing, you said that it is coming. To all who live down here. And then the judgment. So we pray, oh God, right? Father, we just want to hear you say, well done. In the end, we just want to hear you say, well done. We're extending this prayer, Father, for those who may be sick and afflicted. We ask for your healing. For those, Father, who may be bereaved today. You're the only one who can cure that pain. We're asking for those who may be jobless, who may be homeless, who may be this or that. If they are less you, we're asking you to feel that lessness and help us, Father. Today, right now, we don't know what tomorrow nor tonight brings. So we asking right now, get to us right now, Lord. Wherever that emptiness is, fix it right now, Lord. Yeah, I don't want to wait until tomorrow. I don't even know tomorrow coming. So I just want to ask you right now, please, oh God, please, oh God, help us right here. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Somebody in this house say amen. Oh, and Lord, Lord, whatever, Lord.
Bring your joy down.
gonna do it? Together and praise him like you know him. Praise him like you know him. Praise him like you know him.